Right as I think the snow is starting to leave, it comes back in full force. Also, hello. It's a little bit after the time I normally leave for work. It's 7:17. I start work at 7:30. Decided to go in a tiny bit late this morning because I woke up kind of late and I didn't want to rush myself. So I figured that made sense because I haven't been sleeping right the past few days. So I just kind of allowed myself to sleep in a little bit. And I'm hoping I feel a little bit better today because of it. Apparently, Movie Sonic is officially known as Teen Sonic, and I don't know how I feel about that. Also, he's coming to Sonic Forces and Sonic Dash on mobile devices, so that's cool. Also, I just finished with work, and I am now gonna go ahead to the gym. I've got shoulders and abs to do today, and I am not looking forward to it, honestly. I'm tired. All right, let's get it. My pre-workout has been downed, and I am tingly. And we're done, and I'm sweaty, and I don't know if you can tell. My hand's shaking a little bit. I don't know if the camera's probably stabilizing it, but yeah, I'm a little shaky because of the workout, but I feel good. The abs workouts killed me today. I don't know why, but they hurt more than usual. But well, I did put the weight up, so maybe that's why. But anyway, I'm gonna go home now. I am hungry. Little bit later now, and as you can see right here, well, maybe I have the February Feb Feb. The Feb. The Feb channel update exporting. You know, as much as I try and try to say February, shut up speakers, to say February, I just can't bring myself to do it. It's February. I don't care how it's spelled. That is my birth month. I grew up calling it February. It is February in my mind. So that's done, and that is the major thing that I needed to do tonight. I actually put more work into it than usual. I'll put a picture of the timeline on screen. It's got a lot of stuff appearing on the screen. That's about it, really. And I just like the thumbnail. I don't really know why. I just like the thumbnail. So I do have something I need to talk about today, or have been meaning to talk about actually for a couple of days. I set a reminder on my phone to remind me to do this, and I just kind of kept forgetting to do it. And I just kept snoozing the reminder. Pokemon Home. I've talked about Pokemon Home before, but we finally got some new details a couple days ago. 3 days ago, I think. I'm gonna bring up an article and fill you in, even though it's already out by the time this video comes out. And some of this information might be out of date. So, you can get a premium plan, $2.99 a month, $4.99 for 3 months, or $16.15.99 for a year. I'll be paying for that because it's 16 bucks. What's the big deal? Why is everybody freaking out? Did they actually announce a release date yet? I don't know if they did. Basically, it's gonna allow you to bring over Pokemon from your old games. I think for the old games, like to connect with Pokemon Bank, I think you have to pay for the premium subscription. There is literally no release date listed right here. You know what? We're gonna go to Serebii. Take a look on Serebii. Maybe not. Maybe not. I can't find anything on here. It's gonna have a national Pokedex, which I kind of expected. There's gonna be an app version, so you can actually trade with people through the app version, as far as I know. The GTS is coming back. They're gonna allow you to wonder trade entire boxes of Pokemon. There's gonna be mystery gifts given out through it. You can get like battle points and stuff like that and send them to your games. There's a lot of cool stuff coming to it, and it really doesn't bother me that I'm gonna have to pay three times as much as I pay for Bank, because Bank is, I think Bank's 6 bucks for a year. It's 6 bucks. And the $16 thing for a year of home really doesn't bother me at all, because it's 16 bucks for 12 months. Just like the Nintendo Switch Online membership doesn't bother me. Like, that price is, it's whatever. So let's see if there's a release date. It still just says Feb. I'm gonna guess probably on Pokemon's birthday is when that comes out. The 27th. Yeah, the 27th is when it comes out. And here's a cool little graphic for Pokemon Home, because why not? This was not exactly the most information-filled video. I'm literally just going through articles on my PC over here and finding stuff. Point is, though, we finally got some news on it, which is
good. I actually thought we'd been given a release date, but no. I guess the main thing I wanted to know was a price, and we got that. Still nothing on Pokemon Sleep, though. I don't know what the hell's going on with that. And once Pokemon Home does come out, I will be moving my national dex, or my living dex, sorry, from Pokemon Bank. I have a pretty much complete living dex on Bank, except for some Alola Pokemon. I'll be moving that into Pokemon Home. I'll be moving my Pokemon from Sword and Shield into Pokemon Home. And I'll be organizing that in the way that I've been organizing everything on my actual games, you know, ordered by number and then event Pokemon and different forms and all that stuff. It's just going to be a case of putting everything back together into one big thing. Well, that is going to be it, folks. I've rambled for long enough. I've gone on for 6 minutes about this, so at least according to this clip. Tomorrow, I'm back at work, and then I've got leg day, and Herman is actually going with me to the gym. He wants to check out the one that I'm now going to, so I'm actually going to get to work out with Herman for the first time in over a month, which is pretty nice. But for now, that is going to do it for today. I'm going to go ahead and get this footage imported, upload this update video, and get to bed. I am gassy. Thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.